Well, NDSU Bison fans who are looking for their football fix will have a chance tomorrow. The big green and gold spring game going on at the Fargo Dome.
Yeah, after tomorrow's matchup, the DVD Year in Review will be played. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the Fargo Dome with a first look at this great video. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. I know a lot of people are excited to see not only that game, but also that premiere of that video. We have Ryan Nelson, the multimedia coordinator, here with us. And you made that DVD. What can people expect to see from it?
Yeah, well, I think continuing the championship tradition is the title this year. And it's our fourth season in review documentary, I guess you could call it. And I think what this one does a great job of is really accurately telling the story of what this team did. I think a lot of people didn't think this team could accomplish everything that they did just based off of the fact that there were that many seniors lost and the coaching staff that was lost. So I think it does a great job of really putting things in perspective of how difficult it was for this team to win a fourth straight title.
Yeah, I mean, I know it has in the DVD kind of some of those people who are kind of, you know, saying, I don't know if they could do a fourth one, you know, kind of undermining them with a new coaching staff too. And then they overcame it. And that's kind of the success and kind of the peak of the video.
Yeah, and that was really, it didn't come out. I mean, we kind of knew that there were some doubters going into it, but it really came out when we were doing the interview process that, wow, a lot of people knew that there were doubters that doubted these players and these coaches, and they kind of used that as fuel to throughout the season to accomplish everything that they did.
And when people get that hour-long premiere tomorrow, what do you think their reactions are going to be like watching that on the big screens in the Fargo Dome?
Well, I'm hoping they like it. I'm a little nervous, but no, I think the fans will have some surprises. I think it does a good job of you know, introducing Bison fans, especially to a guy that they don't know a lot about. I don't want to give away all the secrets, but there's a guy in it that has been a huge part of this team's success that not very many people know a lot about. So there are some surprises in there, but I think Bison fans will be able to recognize, wow, I remember that moment, because it was quite a season.
Yeah, I know a lot of people followed every single minute during that season, and I know, Kyle, you're probably excited to get your hands on the DVD and Blu-rays. And if you want to look at some of those sneak peek videos, we do have that footage already up on valleynewslive.com. You just got to go and look for this story. And again, you get to see that premiere after tomorrow's spring game. And that kickoff is at 1:30 tomorrow afternoon.
And of course, a big, big weekend. We've got our pregame show tomorrow. We've got coverage if you can't make it down to the Dome tomorrow. So a big weekend for Bison football fans, for sure.
Kind of reliving all of the excitement all over again. Awesome. Christy Larson reporting live from the Dome. Thank you.